What do you have to make of the team event today?
Yeah, very sad for football. And I think I think every member of the squad is very important. Those who are in the team, the starting 11, on the bench, the ones who are not here, they are all important. So I think it's a very sad situation to have here, because I think that's why most of the people, maybe they can't manage teams like this. But for us, I think we are brave people, and we had a plan to put whoever they wanted to put in the game. That's why he was on the bench in the first place. Why was he in the bench? To play. And I think for this, it's a statement that football is not easy to manage, but I think we are destined for bigger things. We are strong. We can't worry about anything. And coming from 3-2 losses, 1 draw, to give this emphatic win, kudos to the boys. It's sad that it has been destroyed by whatever scene was there, but I think every member of the squad is very important, and it should be a statement, because as a coach, you should do your best. Whatever, if you are training, you should know. We have taken Bazo so that we could give him a few minutes so that he can come back fully and utilize him in the coming games. What happened to Mkukamlenga? Mkukamlenga, it's us who signed him, because he was training well. We gave him about 15-20 minutes the first touch he was injured. What is happening to Mkukamlenga? Mkukamlenga, we are not using him, because now he has to start coming back slowly. So whatever happened, I don't think it's for football, but I think we are strong people, and we are destined for bigger things than Power Dynamos.
Coach, coming to today's performance, 4 goals, clean sheet, back to winning ways after 3 games. What do you have to say on Kennedy's performance? Came on as a sub and managed to get a hat-trick.
Yeah, first substitutioner, and congratulations to the guys who have been caught in camp, Benson, Larry, Kondwa, Devi, and the 2 goalkeepers. But it was very sad for the young boy, especially for the young boy. I think he is destined for bigger things. Fred, to be injured in the 80 minutes, I think that it warranted a sending off. But a very good win. It's not easy to come back from a draw and 2 losses. So it's kudos to the boys. In the first half, we could have scored more. We just scored 1. And for the first time, I think, in the dressing room at halftime, I had to shout to the boys. I have never done it to Power Dynamos players, because I know they have to get the philosophy of what we want. But today you could see the 80 minutes Devi missed, he scored, but we could have gone maybe 3-0 in the first half, but that didn't happen. But after the top at halftime, we scored those goals, and we could have scored more. That's what is important.
Thanks, coach.
You're welcome.
In the next game.
You're welcome.